Well, Jim, you've had a good chance to look at the teams. How are you feeling about this one?
It falls somewhere in between friendly and fully competitive, I would say. Yes, you want to win a trophy, but you also know that it won't be the end of the world if you don't. I think pressure levels are lower, but then your competitive edge can't allow you to make it too easy for the opposition. So you have to give this what it demands. Because his instinct for doing this is incredible. Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Alexander-Arnold, he's found a way through. Now it's Darwin.
Chance for the header!
Decent enough try. That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
And it's Salah. Oh, that is a good ball to find him. Diaz,
can he finish? And this is getting better and better.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. Oh, very neat and tidy.
Cut out, well played.
Out to the left it goes. He's got away. Shapes the shot! And it's there! And they are cruising away.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
With that, the hat-trick is complete.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick.
Which carried just about no threat at all.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as...
Big chance! Oh, extraordinary.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Nice ball at Haaland!
Oh, that's a waste.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
McAllister, Salah. That's goal.
Nunez! It is no contest. It is a landslide.
Reflections on the goal.
I love the technique in that finish. There was a concentration to keep it down.
Mohamed Salah.
It's Salah! Oh, he really got hold of that.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Now it's Mahrez.
What a great header, got plenty on that.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple.